I've been reading all the adverts in the Sunday magazines to improve the value of the home for those who have the means. I don't need a fitted kitchen. What I'll do first of all is I'm going to have a conservative up against the wall. You may think you've misheard me. You may say, beg your pardon, I'm going to have a conservative in the back garden. You think I misread it when I read the magazine? You think I mean conservatory? I know what I mean. Yes, on those tranquil summer days, when the rose unfurls its petals, I'll be having a conservative face down in the nettles. I think it may be worthy of a little blue plaque. They've been doing it to us. I'll be the first to do it back. I'll put it up tonight, and when the sun comes up at dawn, I'll be having a conservative all over the lawn. I'll show it to the postman. After all, you never know. If they privatize the post office, he might want to go. If you get one from the House of Lords, they come wrapped up in silk. I'm going to show the milkman where he can stick his milk. And when I get up in the morning, what am I doing first of all? Having a conservative up against the wall.